And so our story begins.
Hi everyone, my name is Esat and welcome back to my Fable 2 walkthrough. Let's see how many money I have this time. I hope 200,000. The more I have, the more chance to get the king rank faster. Let's see. Very good.
Oh, glorious and generous light.
That's a bad idea. Of course, because it's unique. Thousand, but not long.
I know my heart. Dress like a king.
Bellyache for the hero bower lay.
Looking for a gift?
Yeah.
Wait. Today. Not there. The treasure is here.
You might be a stranger, but you're not unknown around.
Oh, not again.
Oh, it looks interesting.
Yippee! I like a nightcap now and again.
I'll do my best to serve.
Where is it when I need it?
Hmm.
He's the kind of person who makes the world a better place.
Anything you want.
Sutra?
Oh, you won't regret buying that.
Pigtail. Move it.
Hope you enjoy
it. I hope it will work. But first, wait, items. Let's see the clothing. So this is it. Let's see it again. Thank you. Come on, come on. Yeah. Dog. Move. Come on. Don't stuck anywhere. Of course, I know why. Because of that ancient letter. Go, 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 go. Coming. Oh, not you again.
Impressive blocking, soldier.
That's it.
I don't see the dreadlocks.
It's not a dreadlock. Never mind. Just finish the archaeologist quest.
Very thing.
Good.
A few more deeds like that, and Reaver will reconsider.
I have another archaeological adventure for you if you're interested. Good. I've written down the details for you.
Worst place.
Oh, wondrous, resplendent one.
Wonderful. If it's not a dreadlock, then what is?
Always a pleasure to help you.
Wait. No.
Righteous adventurer around.
We've got to
put up
with righteous dogs.
Why is it
he's
here?
Yay!
Get your purses ready. The shops are open for business.
Now rent everything in here.
Cut a mile off.
I don't think so. Not like that. It's almost pure.
Yippee!
Most people know who you are, even though you're
come
new
here and
in
play
town.
Some real games.
Have you ever felt professional?
Ah, you're back! I've transformed your life.
Fuck you! I'm not interested, idiot.
Able to feed myself. Look at me now.
Would you like some company?
Oh, that was quite a scare.
With a weapon like that, I bet you
don't hear anybody. But at least I
ain't stone blind. Shall we go somewhere? Hey.
No.
Greetings. Are you here to solicit my services?
No. Shut up.
Speak. Sister Beverly.
There you are.
We will transform this lawless town. All it takes is that.
We'll produce some help, too.
You speak the truth, sister. Indeed you do.
It is clear that we must cleanse this town of the people.
Not now.
So wonderful.
Fudge.
Serving you is an honor.
This
you won't regret that purchase.
I get it now.
You're the one that made it out of Wraith Marsh. Nothing comes from there but ghosts.
Hi, Uncle Cole.
Shame it's such a bad one.
Come on. Never stuck anywhere. Yes. Don't stop.
I can't say I approve, but as long as you keep your safety catch on.
What an idiot people will say when they see you.
That's right.
Such is the curse of the sacred cheese bear. Yes, a curse. Leave now, lest the sky falls upon your head. Now, go away.
I don't think so.
About to begin my 100 years of hibernation. Oh, why me? You just don't know when to give up, do you?
That's right.
But you're still missing the most important parts of the cheese of sacred bearing uniform. Let's see. You need a strumpet skirt. Yes.
Strumpet skirt?
Let me think.
Farmer's hat?
Farmer's hat. Extremely important, that. And also.
Strumpet skirt, yokel's hat.
Also, a posh shirt. Yes, that's the one.
Posh shirt. All right.
I'd love to have your autograph.
Oh, greetings, Lionheart.
You really do have the lion, don't you? My very favorite customer. Sure. If you have anything else.
else to sell. You know where to find them. There is no one who deserves their fame as much as you.
Oh, shit. Let's see the tailors.
I'll do my best to serve.
I don't think it's the right one.
You should really buy this one.
I am confused. I don't know. Let's go to the oak field and find out. Never defeat me, motherfuckers. You need more than that. You deserved it.
The time is very late. Yeah. You get dressed with your eyes closed today.
Yes. Go
Next time, perhaps. No way.
Welcome, stranger. You are not a native Bloodstoner, are you? And yet, you have no doubt noticed what a corrupt and sinful place it is. I am Toby of T-O-B-Y, the Temple of Benevolent Yokels. I am on a mission to turn this town into as peaceful and rustic a land as Bowerstone or Oakfield. Perhaps you feel at home in this lair of wickedness, but helping the temple could bring you great rewards.
All right.
T-O-B-Y blesses you, my friend. I will tell you of the grave conspiracy that has sunk Bloodstone into the anarchic pit it finds itself in today. But not before you recover the first of the holy pieces needed for the rite of cleansing. It is the Mutton of Eternal Hope. I sense it has been concealed in a house on the waterfront above the tattoo parlor. I could smell its deliciously sacred juices as I passed it yesterday. Now go, and may benevolent yokels guide your hand.
All right, the next mission is Toby. Wanted to kill me.
You can get it right here. Wonderful. You have retrieved the Mutton of Eternal Hope. You are a deserving member of TOB1. It is time I told you the reason for this city's chaotic state. Forget about Reva. Bloodstone is ruled by a secret organization known as the Silver Serpent. I will tell you more soon. But first, you must recover the second of the stolen holy ritual pieces. It is the Wine of Forgiveness. I sense it is hidden in a nearby house. I see two barrels and a cart outside. Turn left when you leave and go up the street.
All right.
Incredible. Oh, good one.
What is it? Can't it wait until tomorrow?
Good, but what's the point of it?
Make you forget all your troubles.
Shut it.
I saw him. It be true. With me own two peepers, I tell ye.
Stop it.
Oh, they think old Jack's mad, but he's not.
You really do have the heart.
You there, I have a tale for thee, ye'll scarcely credit, of legends and vast treasures and... my throat is far too dry to go on.
Who will those slavers take next?
I need a beer. Hey!
How are you doing, princess?
Get my... Yay! Out of my way.
You could teach most warriors a thing or two about mercy. Always a pleasure to serve. Remember, no refunds. Something to quench your thirst.
It's not fair. It's not fair, I tell you.
Hooray!
Ah, thank ye. It does me a world of good, that. Now... listen to old Jack's story and be amazed. Aye, there I was, laid down unconscious on the beach, an empty bottle of fire juice in my arms like some high-bosomed maiden, when I beheld his figure by a nearby cave. Captain Dread! So cold-hearted in life was he, I tell ye. He would strike his surname into your soul, with nary a look. Why, I ran, swam, and paddled as fast as I could for a restorative brew, but no man here will believe me.
Well, it's what?
You prove me right, won't ye? You prove old Jack ain't telling no tales. I knew I could count on ye. You'll find the cave on the coast. But take care. Yes, take care of dreaded Captain Dread.
So. All right, thanks.
Say this place is built on a drunkard's burial ground.
They don't make it with razor blades anymore, thank goodness.
They say old Dread had plenty of treasure.
Come on.
Let's just say I'm a qualified salesman.
Oh, great. You.
I don't think Darkseid is the real one. Are you kidding me? Too many pauper. No way. Why they didn't open the door? All right then, let's go back.
Excellent. Soon I will be able to perform the ritual and destroy the Silver Serpent Gang, thus paving the way for our benevolent Yokel Crusade. Like the other holy pieces, the next item appears to be a mundane object, yet has remarkable power. It is the Sacred Pie of Kindness. I sense it is being kept in a house next to the boathouse. Just let your nose guide you.
All right. No, not now.
Yay! Set. The physical act of love. Coitus. Do you like it? Pretty nice. Hey, Lionheart.
Want to have more fun than you thought possible?
OK. can't see it like that.
Hey! Shopping ain't as much fun as speed.
It's not here.
You look lonely. I'll make you forget all your troubles.
Good.
I've got more to show.
Spare some gold for
Ah, yes. Thank you. A million times, thank you. We will clean up this city after all. In fact, before we gather the final items for the ritual of cleansing, I have an important mission for you. One that will begin the purge at once. It has come to my attention that certain poor people are forced to walk the streets, selling their flesh in the most sinful way. Bring me one such lost soul that I may show her the error of her ways.
Which means he needs a whore.
Doors closed until tomorrow. It's closing time for all shops.
Yeah, well, it ain't that hard to get home around here.
Good one. I'll never have anywhere near as much gold as you.
For our
no, not that.
Keystone before it's
banned. If I sleep in that old bed one more time, I'll break my back. Where's the thing that you stole?
There's a shop not far from here. Take the punt.
I said follow.
So, the name's Lionheart, is it?
Okay, lead the way.
Perfect. It's all good.
Amazing.
A lovely sight on a lovely day.
Oh yes, very good, very good. This poor woman needs my full attention. Now if you'll just leave us alone, I'll call you when you're needed again.
Oh, you're Toby's latest patsy, are ya?
Patsy?
That swine always gets an outsider to do his dirty business using some scam. What was it this time? The temple thing again? I bet he reeled you in by talking to some fake brother or sister about how to clean up this town. You ask me, you ought to get rid of that swindler. Scare him out of town or cut his head off, I don't care. Plenty of people round here will thank you for it. And you've got no guards to worry about.
Oh, yeah. We all know you're an outsider.
What? Go away! I'm busy!
No longer.
I won't ask you again. Get lost. Look, I said... Oh, it's you. I'm not quite finished here. Why don't you go and find, let me see. What else do I want?
I wish more people were like you. Don't worry, you won't be poor forever. Incredible.
Ah!
Please, don't kill me! I'll leave! Leave forever!
Yeah, get out. Or I'll kill you.
You are now famous enough to use the kiss my ass expression. Deeds are the talk of Bloodstone. If nothing else, you would have piqued Reaver's curiosity.
Thanks.
My men are positively buzzing with interest. Who is this person, they ask? Have heroes come back to Albion and blah, 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 and so on and so forth, and I really don't care. You see, while you were out making your name a hovel hold word, I discovered that you recently waltzed right out of Lucian's spire. So, unless I miss my guess, and incidentally, I never miss, you want me to help you waltz back in there and take him down?
That's right.
Tempting. Who knows what lovelies he has secreted away in there? But here's the problem. You've done all sorts of impressive things, and yet you haven't really done anything that benefits me. But wait. Perhaps there is something you can do for me. There's a certain item I need returned to its rightful owners in Wraithmarsh. They live in an enchanting place called the Shadow Court. I do it myself, but my relationship with the owners is complicated. And while my associates here have their uses, most aren't terribly reliable. So, how about this? You run this little errand for me, and then I'll assist you in your quest for vengeance or riches or whatever it is that floats your particular boat. The item I need returned is just there. See? See? See that little objet d'art? There's a good lad. Just come back and see me when you've dropped it off at the Shadow Court. Tatibana.
Tatibana.
Are you really suggesting my cheekbones are anywhere near that low?
The Shadow Court. It was they who destroyed Oakvale. There is a deep well in the center of Wraithmarsh, made of tombs. That is where they reside. Be careful. There is more to this task than Reaver lets on.
Baba this man.
No, please.
No, you're such a nice little fella.
I love what you've done with yourself.
That's it.
And you know, really good thing you are.
There's just something about this town that makes me feel at home.
Woo! You met Reva, yeah? You're in for a treat.
Come on. What? Of course. Silvok is here. Weapons. I don't need it. There's nothing here. Wait. Not the banshee again. How dare you? Then. right, I'm coming. Back, perfect. Wait. How can I continue this? No, not now. No. Fucking crash. Come on, faster.
And so our story begins.
No, why? No! Fucking crash! but no one will defeat me. This I swear. Are you kidding me? How dare you? You never defeat me.
From this really old book we found. It had all these strange words.
Then there was this bright light, and I woke up here. Where are we? I'm so scared. I just want to go home.
The Shadow Judges.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Welcome. One of you carries the dark seed. But there are two. Only one is required. One will trade their youth and beauty so that the King of Thieves may retain his. This is the bargain we honor. The rules cannot be broken. We will take whoever bears the dark seal. You must choose quickly.
All right.
Please, I just want to see my parents again.
Come on, you can do it.
But when the sacrifices stop, we will come for you. This he knows.
You are truly selfless. You sacrifice yourself for the sake of a stranger. Now Reva must fulfill his part of your bargain.
Maybe. See the personality now. Almost. That's right, I know. Concentrated will potion. I'm going to use it.
I imagine your return to Reva will be eventful. Once we have Reva, your path leads straight to Lucien. There will be no going back. If you have left anything unfinished, now is your last opportunity to resolve it.
Thanks. 200,000, good. No, not now! Fucking crash! Not yet.
And so our story begins. Imagine your return to Reva will be eventful. Once we have Reva, your path leads straight to Lucien. There will be no going back. If you have left anything unfinished, now is your last opportunity to resolve it.
Wait a second. Of course. That must be enough.
Opening! You're the nicest celebrity I've ever met.
Who's a good boy?
Very good, very good.
Now open to the public. Get your purses ready. The shops are open for business.
Shut up.
Wow. Anything you need, I'll do my best.
Excellent. Still philanthropist.
Plenty of
hope. Not long. Boston bartender.
Oh, you're back. Where have you been this time? How about we find a quiet place and have some fun?
Then
this should be good.
Shit. Follow me.
That was simply fantastic. No wonder I've heard so much about
you. Yeah, good. That's good.
I said follow.
Okay, lead the way.
Wow.
Nice. Good,
even.
Oh, hello, Lionheart.
My favorite color is doggy color.
Hmm.
good to see you.
What the? Oh no.
Help me. Wow. No. No.
Do not die in
you fucking Q-Lunk. They killed my wife. They deserve to die. Next to the bandit ghost. I knew it. Now the heat machine.
There's gonna be peace.
I'm coming. Get out of my fucking way. Give up already. We are almost there. Time to finish this.
Pleasant day to you.
Ah, yes, the very thing. I have another perilous task for you. I have unearthed some details that should guide you.
Wondrously splendid.
Go to Westcliff. I knew it.
Lionheart, eh?
Very good. You've done a great service for anthropology and all that.
Again.
I have another archaeological adventure for you if you're interested.
Incredible.
My studies lead me to believe this is a good starting point.
Cave. Maybe it's in Oakville. Come on. It's not in Oakfield, but...
We have lots of useful products waiting for... Oh, good to have you back.
Come back and... I knew it. That's it. Subscribe to my channel, click on the like button, we continue next time. Bye bye.